Slowly walking down, breaking down Brown.
And there it is, a left hook, a double uppercut. The legs are bent, and down goes Brown in really bad shape. Those last two shots were just absolutely unnecessary, but he was up, and the referee didn't step in between the two fighters.
Well, I mean, it's simple. You know, from the previous round, he was dominating.